Ciao mondo, hello world, hola mundo, hello mon. We're here today in San Diego at the CRRT meeting with Professor Ravindra Mehta discussing a cappuccino on the 0x25 AKI initiative. So Ravi, can you tell us at what stage this initiative of ISN is and what it is basically?
Claudio, the 0x25 initiative is a major initiative of the International Society of Nephrology set in motion by Dr. Ramuzzi, the ISN president in Hong Kong about a year and a half ago, which is designed to eliminate preventable deaths from acute kidney injury by 2025. I've been fortunate enough to take the project lead on this, and over the last year and a half, we have conducted a global snapshot for this project, which has included representatives and nephrologists from over 72 countries and included several thousand patients. And we will be presenting the results of this at the World Congress of Nephrology in Cape Town in March of 2015.
Can you anticipate just a few highlights of the results of this snapshot?
I think that what we are finding is that there is significant heterogeneity in both the development of acute kidney injury, its management, and what resources are required. So we have a very rich data set, which I think will be very informative for us all to learn how best to manage this disease.
What is the next step, though?
The next step is actually to use this information to design pilot studies, which will be utilized to define more specific areas for intervention. We've been very fortunate that we've had a major publication from The Lancet, which will be revealed also at the World Congress of Nephrology, which lays this out with respect to what we call the 5R approach, which is for risk, recognition, response, renal support, and rehabilitation. And we hope to be able to utilize this to start making changes to help all of us manage acute kidney injury better.
So thank you very much, Ravi, and follow us on this 0x25 initiative and all the related information. With this, I thank you for joining today, Cappuccino, and I wish you a wonderful day.